Alright. Go to Aaron's last location. Go to Chainscape. Sneezies. What are these? Oh, hello. Charger site. Well, let's go take a look at these first, since we're in the area. Where is it? Oh, okay, so... I wonder how do I get down there? Button down, or... I don't think I'm supposed to be over here.
will be in my stash when I need it.
What is this? Orbs. Green sliver.
A gemstone. It's green like blaze, but it's hard and shiny. Only merchants would be interested.
Ooh. You found a piece of green shine, a rare and valuable resource. Hidden all over the world, green shine can be used for upgrading certain weapons, outfits, or trading with specific merchants. So it's like blue gleam. Okay, got it. Going up. Whew. Damn, man. Oh, it's like sonar. Well, is there a skill that will upgrade? My breath. Oh, I got a skill point anyways I can use. Okay. I think this one's still locked. Wait, what? Passive boost can be recognized by a circular shape. Skills in this category are constant. Provide a constant increase in your basic capabilities. Learn passive boost multiple times to increase your benefits. Outfits and weaves can also improve your effects. This is an active skill. Can be recognized by its diamond shape. Skills with the category unlock new category. Okay. Oh, I can actually get that one now. Resonator blast. First strike an enemy with melee attack. Build up energy in your spear. Oh, I think I've already got that, don't I? Can't tell. Learn skill. Skill info. Okay. How can I tell if I got a skill or not? See, that one's brown. It says, oh, because it says level 1. And that one does not. So this is combat. Like it's traps. This is archery. This is survivor. Low health regen. Ooh. Yeah. Potent medicine. Overshield. I don't see anything about holding my breath because it's a stealth category. Silent strike. 25% damage. This is mounted defense. I don't know what this is. Oh, yeah. Machine health, override. Oh, whoa. Learn connected skill to unlock. Override taunt. Lasting override. Machine health. Heartbreaker. Propelled spike. That sounds amazing. Bro, it's like a little missile. What the fuck? Under defense. Override machines deal more damage. Ooh, I like that. Man, I guess we'll be able to level up all this, I guess. Oh gosh, okay. So I think I'm gonna go with this at first. When fully charged, tap R2 to energize. Okay, we'll go with that. Oh, okay, so it's like painted red that... And what is this? Powered by spectral mode, your focus from gaining greater chance of landing critical hits increase. The Valor Surge. Oh, that's the middle. It's just a checkbox. Okay. So I gotta get these two in order to get the full benefit. Alright, energize duration. And these are all locked to this. So this is a powerful melee combo. Okay, so that's only one level. Okay, one level. All right, that's pretty dope. Dope. All right. Still doesn't help me with getting these items. Underwater burrower. No data available. Oh, yes, those are the burrowers of the new watchers, I imagine. Yeah. Certainly can't hold your breath very long, Aloy. What's over here? Oh, okay, that's Sunken Cavern Daunt East. Sunken Cavern Daunt East. That's what I mean. I'm in the Sunken Cavern. Oh, there's another level underneath? Oh, wow. Yeah, what is that? Probably gonna need something, kind of aerator or something. Okay, that's... Oh no! Woo! Okay. Missing tool needed. Okay, so... Right. Can I mark that? I cannot. Okay, well, whatever it is, probably can't go much farther just because of get it faster, I wonder? You know, open it up faster? Maybe I should just... that may be, one of the settings. Let me see. Well, what was, weapon wheel slowest, auto-wielding, co-pilot, contextual reminders, pathfinding... Vibration intensity. Quick weapon swap. Wait, what? Weapon tap L1 to switch to your last equipped weapon and ammo. Conditionally tap square in the weapon wheel to lock or unlock select weapons ammo for a quick swap target. Holy crap! What? Oh, you can actually turn all, you can boost them or turn them down. That's nice. Accessibility, here we go. Gauntlet run, quick time events. Auto. Hold toggle, here we go. Wait, what? Aim hold, quick craft ammo, hold. Wield shield wing hold, pull caster. Oh, it doesn't say anything. Aim hold and toggle, quick craft ammo toggle. Oh, so it'll just do it. Yeah, we'll see. We'll leave it alone. Trigger effect for weapons. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Camera positioning, fine. I don't remember whether. I guess, was it under controls? Trigger aim assist, default, weapon, equipment, weapon swap. Here we go.
Thank you for following, Ismarup15. Most appreciated.
Hey, thank you. Where the hell am I? I'm way over here. Oh god. I gotta go all the way back around again. Alright.
Well. Hello, Sod God. I have recently created the Twitch channel and I see that we both share content by streaming Horizon Forbidden West. Mm-hmm. I am trying to gain followers and subscribers little by little and I would appreciate any kind of mutual support that we can give each other. Much encouragement and success for this year.
Amen to that. I'll take a look at your channel a little bit later on today then. Thank you.
Looks like a lance horn. Scarier antlers.
Lance horn. Oh, these jerk weeds. Huh. Going up on a campfire. Fast travel between campfires you've discovered without using a fast travel pack. Dope! Yeah, I see that. This looks like a side mission area. There's nothing here. Like a camp. Something, I don't know what though. Assuming sooner or later I'm going to get to see my storage back. I missed the whistle. The whistle was badass. It was super powerful. Damn. So, I guess I don't have the upgrade. The lock slot. I don't have the upgrade thingy yet, I guess. Oh, it's a rock. I was like, is that scat? Okay, so... I wish it would highlight these automatic, like it did in the game. In the first game, excuse me.
Well, don't have to worry about running out. Smoke. I wonder where it's coming from. Like they're in some kind of trouble. Not sure how many are hurt.
Is this unknown shelter?
I think that's the foreman. I should check in with him.
Unavailable. This is your stash. It can be found in every settlement. As well as many other locations throughout the world, when you gather items could be of your care beyond your carrying capacity, excess items will be sent here. F and A. From here, you can retrieve items individually and restock resources by holding square. Damn. By upgrading your pouches, your workbench, you can increase your carrying capacity. That's amazing. Can you sell crap from it? It's what I want to know. Oh my. Weapon upgrades too. Frost, blacks, okay, let's upgrade our bow. Unlocks new ammo, increases weapon stats. Okay, so let's see here. I can do this one. Upgrade complete. Acid arrows. Let's go. According to them, I'd need that anyway. So, I can't do this, but I don't have the shards. Why is this one so expensive? Okay. Oh, it costs. What am I missing? Oh, I have two braided wire. Wait, what? Is it story locked? I don't understand. New slot. Oh, I have to get the second before I can get this one, I think. Upgrade is unlocked. Or locked. Oh, I have to get this one first. I'm so confused. Okay. Level 2. Let me make sense. Level 3. Let's go. Alright. Wow. Weapon upgrades. Back. Okay, I can't upgrade my frost sling yet. Because I don't have the braided wire. Go ahead and, bristleback tusk. Okay. Let's, create a job for that. Looks like I got everything but that, so I can just do you. And you. Concentration regen plus 2. I don't have the fanghorn antler purple. Okay, let's create a job for that. Okay, so this is nice. I like that. And pouch upgrades. I've got 5 that apparently I can do. Squirrel bone. What is this? Wrap pouch. Bomb satchel. Let's go and upgrade that. Wait, vultures? Oh my god. I don't have any squirrel hides. Okay, so in order to carry more potions in here, so I need to create a job for that. And create a job for that. And create it. I mean, one more boar hide. Let's create a job for that. So we may end up. Yeah, let's do that one too. Guess I can do one pouch upgrade. Oh, yeah, might as well do it. Lizard horn. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Special gear. Trap crafting. Blast paste. Machine muscle. Okay. Alright. Question is, do I have to act? Oh, it already has them. Look at that. Oh, that's amazing. It's the, so if I go get some borrower, and then we'll come back here. Let's do that. We'll have to do some farming. Nice. I thought I unknown. Okay, that's also unknown. A coil slot has been locked in one of your weapons. Coils can be equipped on various weapons. They're getting mad. There we go. Okay. It's square. Edit coils. I have one coil slot. No coils available. Alright, well, that's... okay, I guess.
Get this from my stash when I need it.
Really? Ooh. Oh, wow, you level up quick. Okay, I need to... I'm gonna play around with that. Alright. We need boar hides. I just showed you can craft and upgrade items, save your game, and change time of day. Oh, but see, that's what the save grave time of day was. Okay, so I've got everything but a fanghorn. Coon. Upgrade frost sling. Okay. So it looks like I have everything for that. Let's go. All right. Oh, we don't need that anymore. But let's head up there anyways.
Not giving up.
Nope. I guess whistle. I wonder if whistle is a perk. Coils can be. Ooh, do I have a weapon coil? Oh, defense coils, okay.
wonder how much snow is gonna pile up.
Yeah, I'd say we found the critters. Unknown burrow spot. How so? Oh, because I didn't scan them? Interesting. Drop or jump off? I bet there's a map to show you where all this crap is. There we go. Like, why won't it? I need to get in the habit of scanning every critter. Let's go. Whoa, what is all this? Okay. Greater than any vulture feathers.
Acid ammo could help here.
So it's weak to acid? Test it out. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna go through that like crazy.
There's an old watchtower at the top of that cliff.
Ow.
Looks like the path out broke a long time ago. I'm gonna have to climb.
Pigment.
There we go.
Oh, hello. What is an old signal tower for, I wonder?
Some kind of device. The metal reflects the sun. Send a signal?
Maybe I don't have that capability yet. Gather. Lens of Dawn.
Looks like some kind of lens. Guess I'll keep it for later.
Dome-shaped piece of glass reflects light recovered from a Karja signal tower in the northeast end of the dawn. Collectible of some kind. Okay. Unknown burrower site, so it's a new burrower. Alright, well. What of the raccoon? Oh. I'm a bit story driven and I can't do it yet.
I can grab this from my stash later.
Let's head up here. Can't forward time. Can't save yet. What was that? Make sure what? Unavailable. Oh, there's the bonfire right there. That's the manual save. Might as well. Skill, didn't I? At one point, warrior, hunter, survivor, infiltrator, machine master. Take less damage while mounted. Lasting override, increased amount of time. Okay. This sounds dope, so I think I need to learn towards that. And what is this? Spike trap? Alright, so let's we'll need this. Then we're gonna learn towards this here. The Crimson Narrows. That sounds like a place I'm not supposed to be.
Stay with me.
Alright.